Hey guys, I just wanted to talk to you guys about something that tragically happened to the YouTube community. If you guys know Pickle Boy or Kid Behind the Camera, Angry Grandpa died. He passed away, I'm gonna say probably of natural causes, but not really that, you know, it's kind of pneumonia and all the shit that he has had wrong with him. So, you guys probably already know this. If you follow him, you know this already, but you know, I'm just making a video about it because it's a very touchy subject to some people that are like super into him. You know, I wasn't here or watching him for like years, maybe been about 2 years or so, but I haven't watched him since they started. You know, a lot of people probably don't since the first time they started. Sucks because, you know, that's how I started watching his videos, because his freak out videos and all that shit. So, you know, it kind of does suck, but he's changed over time. He wasn't good as he did that often as he did before. You know, he doesn't have that in time. Pretty crazy. So, you know, he's made a movement, and it's pretty crazy. Like, Eminem's friend or brother's reaching out to Michael and all this shit. I don't know, like, who else. My dad, and he's raised me pretty much my whole life, so, you know, it's a difference. My real dad wasn't really around that much. He was, but I don't remember him because I was so young, you know. And then my two mom and real dad, they just split apart, and then I never really saw him that much or talked to him. You know, it's kind of, you know, he had issues with drugs and all that stuff. I don't do any of that because I'm not about that life. I'm better than that, you know. And he would want me not to do any of those things, you know. Sometimes I think about him and have dreams about him and all that stuff, and sometimes I feel his presence, which is very weird and spiritual, but I believe in that kind of stuff. But you guys, you know, there's more things to look forward to than a YouTube dying. You know, it's not the end of the world. You still have your family, you know, hopefully you do, but, you know, it's not really a big deal. You know, he's not your dad. You know, I understand you guys look up to him and all that, but, you know, you gotta give Michael some space, because you're gonna say, oh, I'm heartbroken over what? You don't even know this dude. You never met him in person. You need to, you know, stop being so connected to people that probably, you know, you just don't know them. You know them what they see on camera. You don't know them outside of it. You know, if you're like a friend of his or a neighbor and you hang out with him, that's different, but, you know, you guys don't need to be upset about it. You know, everybody's gonna die one day or another. It's just a matter of time comes. The guy was old and he had a lot of diseases and issues with his health, so it was gonna be time. I told Michael, like, a long time ago, I told him, hey, you know, I tweeted, I was like, you know, everyone has their time and it's probably coming soon. I had a feeling that he was gonna pass away pretty soon. Videos anymore, but, you know, if you're only there for his freak out videos, then you need to leave, because that's fucked up. You're using him just for that, and you don't care about anything else. You know, there's other funny stuff besides his family. Michael's still hilarious, so was Bridget and everybody else, and Doug and everybody else. You know, the kids, you gotta think about how the kids are taking it. The kids, my god, man, they just, that impact on their life is big. You know, if I was, You know, if my dad died when I was younger, when I was with him, you know, would it impact me differently? But when it happened, I broke down in front of my high school basketball class. You know, it was a class you take just for electives. And I broke down. I was just so miserable, you know. It just, whatever I did, I was just like a zombie. I couldn't take it. It was really bad. So, you know what? One thing Michael will never forget, he's always going to be here. May not visibly seeing him, but...